Fair skies and a cool start as we get going in the final day of the month of November. We're talking temperatures this afternoon. Check back quite a bit, at least with a lighter breeze. High temperatures today ranging between 36 and 44, pretty close to where our numbers should be for this time of year. You'll notice a system back out through the Great Lakes that will arrive later tonight. And as temperatures cool, a little bit of light snow, a possibility for the North Country. Wintry mix changing to rainfall elsewhere. Again, 36 to 44 by mid-afternoon, but then fading backward from there early this evening as the precipitation is expected to arrive after 9 or 10 o'clock in western areas of the state. From there, most of it should be long gone by early tomorrow morning, but the main issue here is precipitation type, which at least right now looks like light snow and a wintry mix for the White Mountains northward. A little bit of a mixture in central parts of the state as you go from the upper valley and north of the Lakes region up through the White Mountains, while any sort of a mixture from the Lakes region south and east will likely change over to rain showers. Precipitation amounts aren't going to be all that great, so we could see an inch or two of snow where it stays all snow up north. As you will notice here on Featurecast, it clears out rather quickly tomorrow morning, so there could be a couple of slick spots left over, but precipitation falling from the sky should be pretty much over by then. From there, sunshine into the afternoon with a few lingering clouds up north. Temperatures will warm into the 40s on your Friday and then check back to levels that we have today in time for the weekend. Looks like mostly sunny skies on Saturday and partial sunshine Sunday as the next weak system glides through with no moisture to work with. 36 to 44, light southerly breeze, a lot of sunshine, few high clouds late this afternoon ahead of the next system that arrives after 9 or 10 o'clock this evening in western spots. It should wrap up by sunrise tomorrow morning, leading us to a milder day before cooling off a bit for the weekend, but with fair skies.